Sometimes stories invite you, the reader, to condemn horrible actions for yourself. Think about modern cinema. There's a genre of movies that have been described by critics as the cinema of excess. An example of this cinema of excess is the Oscar-nominated Wolf of Wall Street. When the movie came out, critics noted that in the movie, the main character is never explicitly condemned for his drug use, womanizing, alcoholism, and greed. It's celebrated, but some critics noted that by showing the excess of his lifestyle, the audience is left feeling uneasy, sick, and you, the watcher, make up your own mind about the character. Similarly, Lot is clearly no hero, and by showing his harrowing intentions, the story invites you, the reader, to think through Lot's actions and condemn his horrible behavior for yourself. So maybe Lot doesn't deserve to be rescued, but is anyway. So when Abraham begs God to save the city on behalf of 10 righteous people, the reader comes to realize there are not 10 righteous people. There is not even one. But God was merciful anyway, for reasons we aren't given. In this case, towards Lot and his family.
That was a clip from Bible Unboxed. Watch full videos on our main channel, link in the description.